get the alert to green before you start this mission.
Why don't the EDF get it? We don't want war.
The EDF has organized a top-secret economic summit. They want to reassure business leaders that the insurgency is under control. Our giants of industry call themselves civilians. But make no mistake, every EDF massacre and atrocity on this planet is done for their benefit. Mars makes them rich, and brutality keeps their workers in line. We've only got one chance. This time, they'll pay in blood. Check your map for the location. The building's under heavy security, so don't get too close.
Who are these people?
Mining consortium, military contractors, shipping conglomerates. They've got the EDF on a leash and most of the council on their payroll.
This won't help their stock prices.
Exactly. If investors lose confidence, support for the occupation dries up.
How many guests at this party?
Enough to make it interesting. These men keep Mars in chains. Every time the EDF fires on a worker rally or drives people off their land, it's done for the benefit of these corporations. They'll kill anyone who gets between them and their profits.
I'm at the site. I can see the building from here. Heavy security. Snipers in position.
Whatever happens, don't let the targets escape.
Making a run for it.
Don't let them get away.
Target down.
Check your map for the location. The building's under heavy security, so don't get too close.
Who are these people?
Mining consortium, military contractors, shipping conglomerates. They've got the EDF on a leash and most of the council on their payroll.
This won't help their stock prices.
Exactly. If investors lose confidence, support for the occupation dries up.
How many guests at this party?
Enough to make it interesting.
These men keep Mars in chains. Every time the EDF fires on a worker rally or drives people off their land, it's done for the benefit of these corporations. They'll kill anyone who gets between them and their profits.
Another side, I can see the building from here. Heavy security. Snipers in position.
Target down. Got another one.
Rides in that one. That will need some mechanic work.
These men have paid for their greed. We make the price high enough and Mars will be free.
The drone interrogating
EDF could have avoided all of
it. I hope you got something up your sleeve.
Hold on, and let me untie you.
Follow us?
made it, thanks to... to waste their money at a place called the Canyon View. We're gonna turn it into a graveyard. Here we go!
Die, aren't we?
get in my way!
Stand around and watch us get slaughtered or what?
Our support in EOS is growing, and that makes the enemy desperate. EDF has declared an emergency lockdown, with orders to shoot anyone on the street. It's a virtual siege. No food, water, or medical supplies until residents give up Red Faction sympathizers in EOS. EDF snipers have already killed a dozen people. Your job is to end this atrocity. Get in there and clear those snipers out. Let's show the people of EOS the Red Faction fights for them.
The snipers are operating in the EOS residential quarter. We've confirmed at least 5 gunmen, possibly more. The situation is critical, Mason. 2 more people have been shot. Find those snipers and stop them. Snipers just killed another worker. This is cold-blooded murder. We've got to put a stop to this. To find a sniper, you gotta think like one. Search the rooftops. Clear all the windows. Check any place that would give them a good vantage point.
Snapper down. Just killed the son of a bitch.
You've got their attention. The EDF are closing in.
Got it, that's it. answer.
Sooner than you think. Be ready for it.
Free Mars isn't just...
No. Oh, no. I got your back anytime you need it.
Corporations involved in the Duke Summit issued a joint statement condemning the Red Faction.